I'm Sirish Oruganti, a fourth-year PhD student with Circuit Research Lab at the Cockrell School of Engineering at the University of Texas at Austin. I chose the Cockrell School of Engineering for my PhD because the Chandra Department of Electrical Engineering is a highly ranked department for graduate studies in electrical engineering. My advisor, Professor Kulkarni, is a seasoned professional in the semiconductor industry, and also Austin is an upcoming semiconductor hub with so many companies, so much of the semiconductor industry moving into town, which gives me a competitive advantage to secure jobs, internships, and research funding for my PhD research. Some of the most unique opportunities offered for electrical engineering students at the Cockrell School of Engineering is specifically the ASIC Design Lab course. It's a year-long course taken in two parts, the first part in the fall and the second part in the spring, wherein students get to actually design their chip, send it out for fabrication, let it come back during the winter break, and test it and prove that their chip works, thereby going through the entire process of the semiconductor industry. This skill is invaluable to recruiters, and not a lot of universities actually provide this opportunity wherein semiconductor engineering students actually make and play with semiconductors. The person who's helped me succeed the most at the Cockrell School of Engineering would be my advisor, Professor Jaideep Kulkarni. He's a seasoned professional. He has 8 years of experience in the industry as a leading authority in semiconductor and memory technology. He's an extremely friendly advisor. He understands your needs. He understands that this is a commitment that students make to their advisors for 5 long years. He's empathetic when he needs to be and strict when I need him to be. And that was the perfect equation that I was looking for while I was searching for advisors for my PhD. Austin's a great city and gives me a lot of opportunity to do stuff outside of the 40 acres, whether it's climbing atop Mount Bonnell and taking in the views, or taking a dip in Barton Springs, or just driving around the Loop 360, which is a beautiful, beautiful drive, or maybe just enjoying some barbecue at Terry Black's on a Saturday. It's a vibrant city, it's an electric atmosphere, and I've never had a boring week ever in all my 3 years in Austin yet. My advice for PhD students coming to the campus of the University of Texas at Austin for the first time would be to spend some time exploring the facilities, the Pickle Research Campus, spend some time talking to your peers, talking to other faculty members apart from your advisor, and form those connections. No matter where you come from, no matter what walk of life you're treading, you will find a home here. But be open to new experiences. Make the most out of your 5 years or 6 years here, and you will emerge successful.